Welcome to Programming Knowledge. In our previous video, we saw that how to insert values in the table, and in this video we will see how to fetch data from the table. So first of all, open the terminal or command prompt. Okay, write psql. Okay, so let us first see which are the databases present in our system. For that, use \l. Here you can see we have test database, so we are going to use that. \c for connect and name of the database. Now we are connected to test database. Let us see which are the tables present in this database. For that, use \t, and you can see we have student table here. Let's see which are the columns. And you can see we have roll number and name. Roll number is integer and name is varchar. So let us try to insert some data. Row has been inserted. Now to fetch data from the table, the command is select, then name of the column you want to fetch, let's say roll number and name, from which table? Student table. Here you can see this is the data present in our table. If you want to select all the columns present in your table, then you don't require to write all the column names. You can simply write select star from table student. Here, the result will be the same. Okay, let's just quit that. Open pgadmin. Okay, so in this database, in public tables, we have student table. It is the same as command prompt, select star from student, and this is the data. If you want name first and after that you want roll number, then you can also write name and then roll number. Okay, so in this case roll number will be displayed as the second column. So this is how you can fetch data from the table. Thanks for watching it.